Chad and Kathy, keeping track of life with her paper and pen. Then there's poor Joanne, desperate to marry, bringing up her wedding again and again. This would be my world, this is what I'm in for, years of planning parties and being alive.
Oh.
Bunches
bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve and sugar plums, string quartets and chia pets, and afternoon banana splits, angels watching when I sleep, and Liberace's greatest hits have got me pumped in a new direction. If I keep insisting, I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I could stay in the dark, not obey every spark, but a boy has a bite, better for than his heart, and you better.
That little mermaid.
Yeah.
All right, the next song we will be doing is I Love You song from 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. And it's about a young girl who's competing in the county spelling bee, and neither of her parents can be there to see her.
Oh yeah, the special guest appearance from
Hey Nathan!
Miss Ostrowski! Admire, please!
May I have a definition, please?
Highly unrealistic, wildly messy.
Thank you.
fanciful, highly unrealistic.
I love you.
Okay, so the next song, I don't actually know much about it. It's from the unauthorized autobiography of Samantha Brown. We all know that show. It's basically this guy who loves this girl, and he's trying to convince her to run away with him. So,
run away with me.
Thank you.
about a girl after a breakup once her ex-boyfriend gets a new girlfriend.
Had a chance.
driver's license.
Bigger!
I want the deafening sound of driving fast with the windows down.
More!
I want to break the rules and do something unexpected!
Good!
I want to hold on to this moment right now. I want to go skinny dipping in the ocean!
I want to drive away forever!
And I'm almost starting to feel it. How she took the day and made it special.
She does.
I don't get
Fine, I'd rather go and relate for my cousin. God help the soul who's left. layers of wool. He slips from the ice with his grocery bags full. So I rescued some fruit loops he dropped by the curb, and he makes a remark that my smile was superb. And I thought that was sweet, so when I started to go, when he said, "Hey, what you doing tomorrow?" Suddenly, 8 or 9 months had flown by when he said, "Hey, what you doing?"